What is abdominal girth? Abdominal girth is the measurement of the distance around the abdomen at a specific point. Measurement is most often made at the level of the belly button navel. Abdominal girth is used to diagnose and monitor the following: buildup of fluid in the abdomen, most often caused by liver failure, heart failure, or any cancer that has spread widely throughout the abdomen. Obesity. Buildup of intestinal gas, most often caused by blockage or obstruction in the intestines.